Yeah, we were hoping they were going to show some sportsmanship in this matchup. Oh, she deserved that.
Oh, for what?
She should have shook the hand.
Oh, good grief.
Looks like we're in for some fireworks. Expanding the repertoire with that move. The arm looks borderline useless right now. Clearly, your current offense is based on the concept of repetition.
Yeah, you're right about that. But I like watching anything she does over and over.
As the action continues, let's discuss Emma briefly. She was showered by boos as she walked the aisle. And as this match progresses, I don't anticipate the crowd letting up very much, if at all.
Emma has looked more focused than ever in recent weeks. If I was her opponent tonight, I wouldn't be taking her lightly at all.
You know what I like about her, Michael? She knows that this, hey! And she wills her way out.
Just toying with the competition a little. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Look at this, right to the body. Emma's starting to sweat. Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
What a reversal.
Reversal.
What a reversal.
Really putting her stamp on this match now.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go!
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
She's going for it.
We got a cover.
One, two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
That's a big win for that lady right there. She needed that victory.
Oh, look out! Sore loser, and she's gonna pay! Set over the top rope!
Well, she lost, she got beat up. Now she's headed to the back. See you later, loser.